The entrance, finally.
As I said, doesn't look like much. We supposed to go in together, or what's the deal here?
Well, I'm going in there. You can follow me if you want to watch the show.
Going in as a group seems like a smart idea.
Warrior.
Oh, did I drink too much?
Prove your worth.
Ah, behold Thor's fighting power.
Brute strength is one thing, but can you handle the legions of monsters below? He might do.
Might do? Clearly you haven't heard of me.
Valkyrie.
My head. Come on, focus.
A test of your skill.
No problem.
A Valkyrie's skill with the shield is legendary. But does it hold true? I see.
I hate dark magic.
Elf.
Huh? What? I hate the goblin.
Do you have what it takes to survive?
Me? Well, my bow can be pretty good for killing things.
You will be overwhelmed.
Well, I know a bit of magic that might come in handy.
Interesting.
So this is the first trial.
Is your mind up to the task?
Ha! Who do you take me for? I'm no mere apprentice. I am a real wizard.
Are you done?
What? Oh, yes, quite.
Then show me your powers, wizard. Welcome. I am Morak, the only wizard powerful enough to have summoned the gauntlet. This astral manifestation of my powers is a trial where only the strongest will prevail. Find the 3 lost shards of Tyrfing and bring them to me, and I will grant you power and riches unimaginable.
I accept your quest, transparent spirit man. I will bring back the shards and claim my prize.
Shut up! I wasn't finished. No one has ever managed to acquire all the shards. I don't expect you to make it, but go on. Amuse me.
The Sword of Tyrfing, huh? Well, the name has a nice ring to it. The legend of me retrieving it will be long remembered.
Let's see how you fare against the power of the dead.
A cursed tomb, no doubt filled with ancient warriors to slay. The perfect start to my legend. Chambers, no one can see it.
The food was destroyed by the mighty warrior.
I claim my bounty.
Ha!
Yeah! Ha ha! Of lamb.
Keep it coming, Warak!
impressive, warrior.
This place makes my stomach turn. Let's find something to kill.
What? No. What's that thing doing here? It's not time yet. I would run if I were you. You cannot defeat death incarnate.